I made my way back to Twin Elephant to link up with Henry because he was spinning his records. I was on my way to a wrestling show, so I only enjoyed one drink, which was the Quested West Coast IPA, Hoppy, Juicy, and Piney. Here's Henry. He's setting up his next song. You can find him on Instagram at Creek Keepers. Let's enjoy some of his music. While I was talking to Henry, he recommended this Real Estate in Imaginary Place, a barrel-aged American sour. He told me that this would rock my socks, so anytime I get a recommendation for a beer, I have to try it. This is a collaboration with Beneduce Vineyards, which is a wine place in New Jersey. So let's pop this one open. I got two glasses over here, one for me and one for Sky, because she wants to also try it because it's a sour. Smells pretty good. You definitely tell it's a sour. Nice little bubbly action going on over there. Two separate smaller glasses because it said it only would make a pint, even though it's a big nice glass with nice art on it. Definitely smells like a sour from here. Let's give it a taste. Definitely sour. You can taste the wine in there. I like it. So if you're in a Twin Elephant and you still have this in stock, definitely go get it. Nice. Thank you for the recommendation, Henry. So check them out. Cheers.
Since I didn't get a good shot of the bottle, here's a closer look.